Welcome to the second episode of my Devil May Cry Let's Play. Turn it. Oh, I can't pause the game. Oh, there we go. So welcome to the second episode to my Devil May Cry Let's Play. It's probably going to be the second one of two. First one is like 3.5 hours. In my Survival Horror Classics playlist, where we play all games on original soft. And I can't show you the PlayStation hardware. We're playing on an actual PlayStation 2. So this is all original soft and hardware. In this series, we play through the classics from the past that shaped the horror games from today. And admittedly, this isn't an actual survival horror game. If you watch the first episode, I will tell you that this game was originally intended to be a Resident Evil game, but they made it more action-y, and so I like to include games that aren't like extremely traditionally survival horror games, but have like elements, and in this case I really regret it because I hate boss fights and all that stuff, but we're still playing through it, and even in ultra-hard mode. Ultra hard, because just ultra hard isn't hard enough for me. And here we go. Is that a boss? I can't tell. It seems like a boss. There you have it. Is this the devil trigger? Oh, we don't have any. Oh, I did it. Ooh, Nelly. Oh no, we're getting a jumping thing. Oh, I hope that we're not getting another jumping puzzle. So we're currently on level, I think 11 out of 21. No, they're not levels. They're why can't I get this? They're called missions in this game. Wait, what is this? If I go here, then we see like this red thing. And if I go that way, it just disappears. Oh, maybe it's on the other side of the wall. So yeah, we're playing on ultra hard. I started the game on normal, and then after fighting the first boss for like 11 times and then dying at the second boss too horribly, I decided it's just not it's not hard enough, you know? There's an inscription. Those without the sign are not worthy to possess the chalice. Walk the dark path toward the light of sorrow. The sign is confined in the cage of doom. Do I jump in here? I don't know where I'm going. Oh! This is just mind-shatteringly loud. So we just found a new weapon. I think what is it called? There we go, the Ifrit, which are like punching weapons, fire-based. We got the fast lightning sword, and we got the forced edge from the beginning. Then you can have like one melee weapon and one ranged weapon equipped at the same time. We got the grenade gun, which we also found not long ago. Oh. And here we can level up. Let's see, we got 1,404. We can't upgrade health. We can upgrade. Oh, wait, the Ifrit. I think I upgraded it a little bit. Inferno, 4,800. Wow, that's crazy. Magma Drive. We have already acquired this skill. Kick 3, level 2. Is that. No. Which one is the one where I jump and then I kick in the air? Meteor? Oh, shoot fireballs from the fists. So now that everyone who's watching this already left and thinks I'm playing this on ultra, ultra hard. I'm actually playing this. Ah! On ultra, ultra, ultra hard! Oh, what a joke! Triple ultra hard! Because ultra, ultra is just not ultra enough! So these red things are currency to level up. And then we just jump out here. Oh, we're in, we're in here. Oh, wait, yes, I need this. Sign of chastity, a taxidermic organ coated by crystal. Within it is the sign of chastity that's necessary for searching the chalice. And of course, and everyone knew that. For searching the chalice, you need the sign of chastity. I'm a little bit of a chaste myself. Oh, what? Now suddenly stuff comes down? I don't get it. This is too random for me. Can I punch this wall in here? Suck on this! Good night, Shug. I gotta get this red stuff here too. I like the delayed spawn of this stuff, so we have to wait until after its death before we can loot it. So we got the sign of chastity. Oh, we got more maximum health. And wait, we can jump out of here, I'm pretty sure. Psst, stop it. I don't know why I get these sneezing attacks. We jump onto this. Can we jump onto that? Oh, what? Now I'm in here. And that just goes down, but I can go into this, pretty sure. Yeah. Oh, please give me something nice. Nothing. Just a couple of, because we already had the green stuff, we only got a couple of red orbs. Wait, maybe... Have I been down here? Maybe I haven't. It's like it looks... Oh no, I haven't. I actually haven't. Another thingy. Blue orb. The Ninja Master. Doing his ninja rolls. We haven't been in the center here. Can't destroy this. Oh wait, we... There's a cup on the base protected by a powerful light. Prove yourself worthy with the sign. Should I use the sign of chastity? Of course. Now you're a chaste. Oh, there's the chalice. Now we're gonna get punished, aren't we? And there we go, the punishment comes. Yay! Oh, not yet. Something's gonna attack us. Oh, this guy again. The third time. Nilo Angelo. This time is gonna get it. And with that, I mean I'm gonna run away from him. Did he hit me in the air? I'm using Devil Trigger. Oh yeah, baby. Take it. Take it. He's a taker. We're out of, we're out of devil power. What the fush? Ah. Devil Trigger! Yeah. Wham! Bam! Take this! Take this! Oh yeah, we almost got him! Yes! Escaped again. It's the third time. Oh well. Easy peasy. Even on ultra, ultra, ultra hard. The entrance is sealed, so I guess I can't go back this way. Do we do something with these? No. I've already gotten the chalice, time to move on. Wait, the red thing? The green thing. The red thing and the green thing. But now where are we leaving though? Up here. Wait, I've been... No, this is where I couldn't continue. Oh, shit. Jump down and leave here. Words are inscribed. The chalice shall open the gate to the dark path. I have the chalice. Here? I'm sitting in the fountain. Like a real hero. Heroes do all weird stuff. The heroes do all kinds of weird stuff, then jumping in in fountains, shooting everything, hitting everything with the sword, bumping into every wall. The heroes of the realm. So I guess I can't go back here. Oh! Please don't fall down. Oh, he can make the whole jump. Okay, I thought I was gonna fall down on the way. And then we're doing something here. It's a gold statue of a knight. It looks like something was placed here. Should I use the chalice? Now we can puke in it and then... Oh. There's nothing left to do here. Wait, it opened the door, but which door? Ninja jump, ninja jump. Not this one. This is not open. It was a small door. I don't even know where that was. I'm down at the fountain again here. Maybe it opened this? Please be open. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is where we're going. Save the game. Mission 12, Ghost Ship. Go to the deck and head to the captain's cabin. Captain, oh captain, I'm coming for your booty. Underwater oh no. We're gonna drown. I already know it. Swim. You cannot use your devil trigger. Quickly changes the view to the direction that the left analog stick is being pressed. What? Okay. Check. What is check? What does check mean? And you have the underwater gun equipped. The underwater gun? This game has everything. Change up and down, inversed. Oh yeah, of course we have to inverse it because underwater the directions are inversed in the real life too. Okay, let's just jump in and regret later. Triangle. We got the water level. Oh, God. Oh, get up. Excuse me. Don't mind if I blast you to smithereens. There's the ship. Oh, we got one of these. I wonder what does more damage. Wait, what if we shoot it? I think the grenade launcher does the most damage. Let's see if there's anything maybe here. No. Oh, we have to go onto the ship. It becomes really small here. Oh, there's stuff in the water. Wait, first person? Oh, do I have unlimited oxygen, please? Really? Hello? Wait, oh, I can't move. I can't shoot my gun. Oh, how can I fight? I can't fight at all. I can't go this way, so I hope they kill me in the back while I try to move this way. Oh, I'm still... No, I can't. Oh, help. Hi, guys. Hello. You having a good swim here? Oh, I'm leaving again accidentally. This is very irritating. I didn't expect first-person mode. Thank you. Now we go into the anchor here. No, we don't. What? That I would go onto the ship. It's literally jumping high enough. And we're back in this crap. So I think we do have to go in here. It switches to this. Oh, we go up here. Yeah, thanks. I needed this. Really necessary. No. What am I doing here? I don't want to die in this crap here. I hate it. Can I go up here? Oh. Cannonball. There's nothing in the treasure box. The treasure box? Like a chest? The treasure box. Oh! He's gonna nuke him to pieces. Dull! Yeah, my style rating was dull. Oh, wait, we got the underwater gun, right? Needle gun, the only weapon that can be used underwater. The only weapon. It's a gigantic capstan used for winding the large heavy... Excuse me, anchor. We can pull up the anchor baby like that. what a joke. So what do we do here? Do we dive in here or do we check? Let's check the doors first. Are those even doors? Where are the giant chests in front of the doors? Oh, the devil's star. We go upstairs or inside first? Oh. Maybe we should go for a dive first. Oh yeah, this looks like the game continues here. So maybe downstairs is like an optional area. And somebody's shooting. Do some kung fu. Does he did we get more stuff? I think we get another batch of stuff here. There we go. Okay, so here we're gonna be underwater. I'm gonna have to switch to the needle gun. What? I can't see anyone. I got him. Little rascal, huh? What else do we find down here? A treasure trove of nothing. My favorite loot. Can't dive. Can I dive over these? This is the maximum I can go up. I can't really get over these. Excuse me. Oh, it switches automatically. You stupid idiot, stop following me. I don't want to fight the same guys over and over. That looks like we can't go in. What is this here? This is where the fire of the spirit is lit. But right now it's sealed and can't be lit. What if I punch it? I punch it with my punchy hands, no? He can't climb the ladder like a normal person. He has to do his kung fu. His kung fu jumps. His ninja jumps. Oh no. Oh. Can I walk on this? No. Can I make this jump though? Oh no, I can't do the air jump. Because I haven't learned it. The air hike. And and screw this. Done and done. What is he doing? Get this thing. And we haven't been on this mast, I think. We're jumping up the masts like a monkey. This is what I call really epic. Memoirs of a Baboon. This is where the fire of the spirits is lit, but right now it's sealed and cannot be lit. How are they just sealed? Do I need to jump to that X, maybe? Let's go this way first. There's another fire of the spirit, or what is this? There's fire of the spirit, but it's sealed. Okay, no, I don't want to jump here. I'm just going to end up where I started. Okay, let's go to the X. X marks the spot. Look at this mess here they have on this ship. Alright, there's one more mast here. Let's see what happens here. It's locked shut. There's something written. I am the ship that carries the wandering souls on the brink of the underworld. Protect the ship and you shall be given the fire of Saint Elmo. Oh, here we go. I don't want to dose. Whoa! Oh, wow! I believe I can fly. I believe I just touched the sky. Can we go in? Oh, here we go. St. Elmo's fire. Must be my new friend again. He's gonna extinguish the fucking fires. Oh god. I don't even know which one that is. Is it the one that's far away or the one that's close? How the hell am I gonna go up here? With his stupid jumps! I can't see anything with the stupid effects all over the screen. Oh, wow! Where's the fire? I don't know where the fire is. I'm gonna fight this thing here. I don't have no clue what's happening. Can't see anything? I'm gonna shoot it! The shooting is good. I just keep shooting it instead of... Oh! Double trigger! Oh yeah, I'm getting it! Kill it! Where is he aiming? What the fuck? Oh, I'm losing health. I think I killed... Is it still here? Oh. Oh, the lights turn back on their own. St. Elmo's fire. Gash darn. what is this? Oh, it's one of the fires. Okay, we can go inside now, I think. The swords. Parted ways. Time for the captain to check out his cabin. We should level up something, maybe a little something something. We should level up. Brings back life after death. Increase maximum number of devil trigger. Gorgeous. Increase the time you can be in the devil trigger. Oh yeah, let's learn this one. These ones are like, I think, permanent upgrades, which is pretty good. It's a good stuff. Find an exit and escape from the ship. We're gonna have to do more diving, don't we? Here we go. Next ship level. I don't know why they have these statues where you can level up right after you... Oh, a Staff of Hermes. Right after you start the level, you could level up already. I can level up here again. These Keepers of Time. Oh, great! That's just great! Now we're drowning. Oh, I hope we're... I hope we're on a timer, too. Nothing makes me feel as good as being on a timer in old games. Having to redo it because you're too slow. I think maybe we're not on a timer. Suck on this. Amazing combat. Oh, they still got those stupid hands. Even on the ghost ship, you have to kill everything and then the hand disappears from the door. What is it doing everywhere we go? Why can't I hit this guy? Half of the time? Text into anything. Okay, and you hit me for the last time, okay? That has to be the exit, and we're taking it automatically. I got too close. Oh, that was a fast level. 3 minutes. 337, blaze it! Save again. Ultra, ultra, ultra hard difficulty. I don't think everyone has beaten the game before on this difficulty. First guy ever. That includes all... Oh no, I'm already... It's not a cutscene. Includes all other timelines and parallel dimensions and everything. First one beating it on ultra, ultra, ultra hard. Okay. So we are clearly somewhere else now. Time to shoot our blaster. Top of the morning to you, buddy. Rise and shine, sugar bumps. Can we don't destroy these? There's treasure here. But it's not for you. Stylish combat. We got a cool rating. That means we're so cool. I'm gonna call my mom any second now. I'm gonna tell her I got a cool rating in this fight here. That's already it. Wow, I think this is probably gonna be a short episode if we're already on this mission. Is it 14? Uh-oh, that can't be a good thing, those holes. I'm gonna predict spikes. Spiky spikes. Is Some people get their drinks spiked, and I get my floor spiked. The iron fence is blocking the way. I'm gonna have to flip a lever or something. More spikes, isn't it great? We're gonna have to go back through these, aren't we? They're not triggering now, they're definitely gonna trigger later. Maybe everything will be full of enemies and we'll be barely able to see them. We like enemies that fly all over the place. Uh-oh. There's something written. The resonating emblem shall undo the seal of the shields. The skeleton's arm appears to be a lever of some sort. Should I turn the lever? Yeah. What can go wrong, right? And then we completely safely go back. Can you see how safe it is? The booby trap was activated. Oh, great. So that's what I needed. Oh, man. Imagine dying here. Oh, I can't leave. Where's the exit? The big booby trap. It's gotta be here somewhere. Oh, here it is. Oh, of course it hits me. Two more times. Three more times. I'm right at the exit. Go. Okay. Whew, that was very booby. Very booby trappy. Level up here, but we don't want to. We don't need to. We're saving up 4,000. Oh, there's something here. Holy water to hold the power to eliminate all the evil that's around you. Okay, we can use this and kill everything, probably excluding bosses. Coming, don't worry. Here I am. You like it? Gives them a nice knockback. The grenade launcher, that is, knocks them. Did you see even the big guy got knocked back? To hell and back again. Let's see where we're going here. We're going in there, in here. There's like different caves. It's like a Tomb Raider cave where we get some treasure. Like an optional treasure. It is optional, apparently. Or maybe it isn't. Oh, now we're here. Ah, I got one of these here. I tried to move the stick in different directions. It doesn't seem to do like different combos. Oh, look at this. We need this as well. We just need it. We have a need for everything. Where do we jump now? I don't know. And we're at the bottom. And what a bottom it is. Is this the cave we've been in, or is this a different one? Oh, okay, so no, there's just this one and the one at the bottom, which is this. You use 200 red orbs. Cannonball! Dull. Something here. Devil Star. Got spanked! He got spanked. And I have to say, this feels exactly like Resident Evil. The gameplay, it's... I think this is how Leon fights. At least compared to Silent Hill. Where did I come in? From here? No, I came down the stairs. So we are going here. It's again this crap with the big one and the two small ones. I killed it. That's it. Stop running around like this. But is that a cave? Wait, I'm here again. Dude, this is the same crap that I came from. Ha! God damn it. Now we're going up the stairs then. Okay. Go, go, go. Just go. Please be leaving this. You have unsealed it. Oh, another one. Nice. That is mission 14, I think. Professionally defeated. Mission 15, Wheel of Destiny. Use a shield and a pair of lances to conquer the Colosseum. A shield and a pair of lances? Wait, I think I needed 4,400 for the next upgrade that I wanted, so let's keep accumulating those. A shield and a pair of lances. Oh. One down. Wait, I've been here before. A shield and a pair of lances. And the center is the Colosseum. Here it says it. And it's with these two things. Shall I use? Oh, I have the shield. It's a door? Good night, Shug. I can't go this way. Get the blasted. Wait, was there a crack in the wall? Great! Oh! The floor is moving! You gotta be kidding me! I don't know what happened. Something opened. Another one of those? Boy, oh boy. Go! Do it faster! Oh god. Elevator. I don't know what that is. Words are inscribed. Sacrifice become magical powers. and rises the connecting passage to the skywalk. I need to sacrifice you! Let's wait for these spikes here. Oh wait, this is the other side of... There's something written. The Colosseum entrusts the conqueror with the lands. The time has come to open the door. Ah, shit. And now I have to go down, right? Get a blast. And now I am going at an even... Oh! Here. Okay, I'm leaving. I can't leave. Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as they connect as the connecting passage to the skywalk. Didn't I do everything here? I can't activate those again. Go! Here, this is where we made the jump. We have to jump up. I mean, really, if you touch these spikes from the side, they shouldn't damage you, should they? Really shouldn't. We're just leaving through here and going to the other door. Oh, shit. Dull? What do you mean dull? That was cool! Did you see how I kicked him and then blasted him away with the grenade launcher? That was cool! That was so cool! Wait, that's a dead end again. This guy again. Shit, man. Two shots kills him. One shot killed it. Maybe the other shot damaged it too. Kinda not a fan of this music. That sounds like the sirens are ringing. Sirens of madness. Turns out my stylish combat isn't very stylish at all. It's not very stylish. It's not very stylish. Hello. Oh, no, this is bad. The floor is moving and I have to fight. Oh, yeah. Please all stand close to each other and die. Easy peasy lemon sugar. Oh, we're good, we're good, we're good. Oh, they had to do more of these. Of course they had to do more of these. Who doesn't love getting impaled on a spike? I certainly love it. And this is not good. This floor can't be good. That is a bad floor. I failed again. Oh, man. We have to do the jumping thing. How can I do this? How can I make this? Oh. Okay, how do I do this? Double jump, maybe? Oh, great! I love it! Oh god, I hate this part! Such awkward, weird jumps around in the corner. Oh god, I hate this. I hate it, I hate it. Number one, eh? Oh, we can make it directly. Nightmare Beta, a weapon formed in the underworld. Its powers are unknown. The beta version. The underworld has a beta version of a weapon. Okay. Are we leaving now? Do we have to go back? No, we have to take the center door now. No. Careful. Yes, I made it again into the spikes in the end. Ah. My eyes are small.
There you go.
And now it's Speedy Pants. Here I come. This a new area? What are these things here? I don't get it. Oh, I have to go. What? What? That didn't hit him? God damn it. Can't see this guy! He's in the wall. It's like we're playing Fatal Frame. There we go. The spirits are always in the wall. So wait, if that's not the exit... If that is not the exit, where's the exit then? That's not, that's just a room. Did I think I screwed something up. So that's not the exit. This is not the exit. Do I need to equip the better version weapon? Oh. I'm playing Alien now. Doesn't do anything. The beta weapon. Am I jumping maybe down here or something? Sit down here. Whoa, it's close. So, how did I come from here? But I can't leave this way. Oh, here. Stairs, of course. I didn't see the stairs in the corner. Okay, now I don't know what we're doing. We're opening the center now. Oh yeah. We don't have to fight everything everywhere twice and three times and four times. Biggery! Oh wait, I can already see, is that a spider? Oh no, it's like a crystal. See, this purple thing is in here. An elevator. Oh, it's a giant area and it's so empty, guys. Yeah. Think it's gonna stay like this. It's gonna be empty and we just walk around, collect some things, and then it ends the level. We're home safe and sound. I can hear someone speaking. Offer sacrifice to the Colosseum. I shall connect the path to the Wheel of Destiny. Oh, shit, man. It's this guy again. Is it the bird? It's the bird! Great. Bird is the word. No! Devil trigger and go! I don't have a devil trigger. Oh shit. coming for my booty. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna switch to the grenade gun. I like this. This is a combat. It's a fight after my taste. Oh shit, where did it go? I can't see it. Not good enough of a sacrifice, huh? Ah, crap. I bet you now it's worse. No, I just activated my devil trigger. I think I need to hit this blue ball when he... Jump! No, I missed it! He's jumping around too much. I'm just shooting him now. And I'm missing. Stop it! There we go. Just, I didn't have the time to get there. Imagine dying to this boss all the time. Kill it! Yes! I still got it.
Mundus, you have failed. You beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, and Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for the weak. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Mundus. Give me, give me. The big loot. Okay, now where do we go? I think the door, this door, I don't know. There seems to be multiple doors. Let's check the map. Can't see anything. It's too zoomed in. Oh, there we go. Oh. So the mission should be accomplished. I conquered the Colosseum. I don't know why it doesn't end. Maybe I jump on top of this? Oh! There we have it. But isn't this the elevator from before? Huh? No, it's a different one. Devil Hunter, rank C. Oh, wait, we have... I think we have enough orbs. Let's save first. Ultra, ultra, ultra hard mode. Now, this easy auto that you can see here, it refers to something else. It refers how I am for the enemies, right? I'm easy for them because I'm playing on ultra, ultra, ultra hard. Nightmare of darkness. I'm already getting nightmares thinking of this. Fighting whatever this is going to be. It's going to be a real nightmare of darkness. Okay, let's see. Upgrade. Purple. Oh, wait. Increases Devil Trigger God. Just. Oh, wait. Do we have... we have Ifrit. Inferno. Create a wall of fire. Yeah, but I don't know how to do this. Rolling blaze. Surround the butt in flame. Magma drive. Charge power and release it in the form of a magma uppercut. Why not a lower cut? Because it's stupid? Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks. You know what? I'm just going to go for more Devil Trigger. Orbs. Yep. So I got like more Devil Trigger signs. I can be longer in the Devil Trigger mode. Unravel the mystery of the Staff of Hermes. Time to unravel the unravelable. And now we're just going up again. We're going up again. Mysterious mystery. Nobody's ever a mystery that much before. This was the teleporter that goes up. Wasn't it? No. Oh, they're out. They're out without being about. Maybe we can go up like this. Okay, so we got a blue door. We got this teleporter that doesn't work. Or maybe I shouldn't have gone here? Maybe I'm going the wrong... Oh, man. So, look at this stupid elevator. You have to break, like... And he can't even go on it. Look at this guy. Unbelievable. Super ninja, yeah, I can't stay on top, I just jump over it all the time. Let's see, maybe I should have done something here. I just took the staff here. No. You never know until you know, you know? Oh, we could go into the other doors. There were also teleporters in there, or elevators, I think. Okay, for some reason I have problems with recording the audio. It was missing for a part of the video. I don't think it's very long. From now we have this awesome music again. I don't know if it was before or after the boss fight, so we're just going to find out. We're going to continue here. I don't know if I'm going to leave the other part of the boss fight in. Maybe I will. It used to be, well, I guess my annoying blabbering will be missing. So anyways, we're continuing normally from here. Yeah. So we're fighting this boss here and shooting his glute. Shooting his ball sack. It moves around. In ultra, ultra, ultra hard mode. Oh, kill it! It's hiding again. Can't see his... Oh, it's going into this mode again. Going to heal. You son of an ass. I can see his blue balls. Where is it? Where is it? And it's done again. Gonna move to the other side, isn't it? And it's so annoying! An annoying boss, I have to fight him as long as a World of Warcraft boss, except that you don't... You're alone and... Oh, I got it. I got it, yeah. Let's get the fat loot here. And then... yum, yum, yum. I don't know what we're doing then. Actually, no, we defeated the creature. Unravel the mystery of the Staff of Hermes. Oh, this is this trash crap. Do we have to make this too? Oh god, I hate this part. The jumpy part, if you fall down, you're underwater. Oh wow, that was close. Fuck this! God, I hate this part. This is so stupid. You always have to repeat this. I don't know how many times I fell down here fighting the other boss. It was a while ago. Are they immune? You can only kill them when they activate. I hate this. His attacks are too slow here to Shotgun is definitely better with these. Now we got some healing, and then we should come up on the other side. Maybe here goes the staff. Oh yes! Got these. What is the gatekeeper's room is depicted. It's reacting to the growing evil surge of the darkness. It looks like an ordinary oil painting. Wait a second, it looks like the surface is rippling like water. Castellan's bedroom is depicted. It's reacting to the growing it looks like an ordinary painting. Now so we're going out the we're gonna come out of the mirror here. The mirror. Oh, we're jumping into it? And we didn't even need the criss-cross. it's the first time you heard this joke on this channel or anywhere in the world. You got a shield orb. There's something. Oh, I can see something up here. Untouchable. That wasn't there before. Go here. Oh, we're jumping into it. Thirty-six minutes. Time to save. Only when we save, we're safe. Get it? you're welcome to my wisdoms of the world. My eternal wisdoms. We got 3,200 of those. Mission 17, part to the memento. Slash away at the dragon and enter the mission. No, enter the court with the Quicksilver. Do we want to level up? Do you want to level up anything? I haven't used Alastor in a while. Maybe I should instead of the punching fists. Who knows? Do we need to... we can't buy any more blue orbs. We can't buy any more purple orbs. We have a maximum health, apparently. Bought the maximum we can. Maximum devil triggers. It's just... Oh, wait! With the continue thing. How many of these do we have? Revitalizes energy, those healing things. Let's just buy one. It saved our ass not long ago having one of these. I don't know how many we got. Oh yeah, and sorry for the audio issues that I had before, the 20 minutes without audio. Sometimes OBS, my broadcasting software, it just decided the last week that it would just not record anything, despite the audio source still being selected, everything the same. I would have to switch to another source and then switch back to this one, and then it would work again. And now it's working, so I didn't notice for 20 minutes. Anyways, let's get triggered. Let's get devil triggered. We're still running around in the same castle here. Hello? Don't mind. I'm gonna play the game a little bit quieter now. I think until now it has been a little bit too loud because of you, of course. We always play these games too loud. Everyone goes deaf, dumb, and blind when they watch your videos. Not anymore. Wait, can I destroy this too? Wait, what is he doing? Stop it! I want to punch the armory here. Oh, I love how it changes perspective and then they're suddenly running in the wrong direction. Okay, keep going up. Up, up and away. Oh, here we're going. The library. Can we destroy this? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, apparently here. Turns out I'm going here. It's a mirror. Just jumping in. Okay, the other one, this one. Whoosh. Oh man, I hate it already. The noises of violence. Oh, two of these. No, I need to attack this guy. I got one of them. I didn't miss him, how? Look at this, I'm already low on health. We're playing on ultra, ultra, ultra hard though, so that's, you know, that's to be expected. How does he constantly make new clones? Is this the right guy? Stop attacking the wrong ones, you idiot! I'm literally pushing the stick towards this guy. And he's going after the one on the left and pushing the stick to the left, and he's going after the one to the right. It never ends. Where's the stupid bat? Here. Oh, I got it. I did it. I did it my way. Oh, the green thing doesn't fully heal. Huh. Would you look at that? Are we going through here? I have no idea where we're going. You're doing the monster mash outside. I can still see the bushes. Now, the thing is, which way do we want to go? It's glowing in there. Is it glowing where we came from? Am I blind? This is where I came from. Oh no! I have to go down here and then through the door on the left. I like how he just locks onto things that are on the other side of the wall. Look at this. Oh god. Okay, we're not destroying the statue. The door won't open. There's a round hole in the center. Show the gem with the moonlight. Oh. Okay, get out of the way, you loser. bunch of imbeciles. Get out of the way. I need to shoot this statue here. I mean, this armor. I can't. They keep spawning and I have to auto-attack them. Got him almost. Can I destroy the statue now? Finally. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Still have the storm outside. And then, oh, this is the door. I gotta go through here, I think. Oh, this looks boss fighty. The good we're playing on ultra hard, so I don't have to worry about anything. What hit me? A strange power has confronted me. I've got to find a way to defeat the dragon. I need to wait until it opens its mouth and then shoot. Did that look like I hit him? Whoa, I can get up here. Dragon! Oh shit, I fell down. We can get up here too. Can you stop shooting me? Ah, it shoots me through the wall. Ain't that just the peach? Very peachy. Where do we shoot it? Where the hell am I? Maybe if I... Is that a mirror that shoots back at him? I don't know what that is. A strange power has confronted me, huh? It just keeps shooting me. God damn it. Yeah, you don't need to tell me a million times. I know that the power is confronted me. I can't even get up here anymore. Ha! I just get shot. I go inside here. What happened now? No, the power confronts me. Maybe it needs to shoot this thing in the floor. There's something written, the confronter of the path, Pluto's dragon. Prove your bravery with your sword and the dragon will fall in its own flame. My sword? Yes! He didn't switch to the sword either, I just got hit. Okay, Dumbo switched to the sword. Do I have to hit the sword? I mean the fireball? God damn it. That's not it. Yeah. No, I can't get up there either. What a strange power that is. Yeah, how the hell? Stupid jump stuff here, I hate it. Oh, I almost made it. No, I made it. Oh, wait, I think I got it. Fuck. I need to stand behind this here. Wait, it just hits me? It still hits me. What's the point of this? No! It's gotta have to do something with this plate here. Maybe I need to hit... Oh! I did it! I did it their way. I had to do it their way. There was no other way. My way wasn't working. And now, what are we doing? Jump. Jumping? I don't know what we're doing. Of course he can't jump onto the pillar because he's too stupid. Everyone knows that. With the stick he just doesn't know how to... Oh, there we go. And we're down. Oh, God, I hate the jumping here. It's like... Very finicky. Very annoying. Giggly. There we go, and then I have no clue. Jumping onto this. Oh, it's invisible. Okay. Show me the others. And one more. One more. And I did it there. Ah, shit, man! And there we have it. Barely an inconvenience. It's a device to gather moonlight. Wait, and that's it? Do I hit it? It doesn't tell me what I have to do here. I have to go back now. I just made the jumping puzzle and then I leave again. Nothing achieved. I guess we have to go down again. Now that I want to jump down, he stays on the platforms. There we go. Wait, what is this? Oh, wait, here maybe? What am I doing? I don't know how I made it turn. Oh, like this. Oh, there we go. And now it's gathering the moonlight. Now I can do the jumping crap again. Okay. You know, I love this jumping crap. At least I remember. Ah, shit, where the platforms are. Did you see how I remembered it? Yeah. Didn't even need the lightning to miss them. Didn't even need the lightning to fail. Uh-oh, careful now. Maximum jump, there we go. Quicksilver, a crystal ball filled with mercury. The mercury has lunar powers that will open sealed doors. Oh, wow. Lunar powers. I wish I had lunar powers. So it opens sealed doors. That means we're leaving here. Wait, is this a... This is a door. No, it's not a door. That is not a door. This is a door. I came in from here. Oh, the other door. Ooh. Right, I already forgot. I'm just gonna leave him here now. This way. There we go. The door won't open. There's the round hole. Yes, I will use the Quicksilver. I will use it. And that's chapter 17. Or, you know, mission. No, oh, we're still on the mission. We're still on... Ah. It's this guy again. Is it like the fourth time? Nello Angelo.
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
I hoped he was just going to kill himself in front of me and I didn't have to fight. There goes my hope for that. Now it's the worst, him. Oh, man. All right. This is for you, buddy. Oh, and that's for me. I'm doing a lot of damage. Whoa! Is he a magician now? What a brave warrior! Guys, what a brave warrior! And devil trigger time! Blast him! He's actually damaging me. I haven't been hurt this good since 100 years. Nobody's ever managed to scratch me in the last 1,000 years. What is it? I'm flying around? I don't know what's happening. Right, let me switch to... to the Ifrit. Time to get fisted, buddy. Oh yeah, take this. Take it and love it.
Happy birthday.
Wow! I want chocolate!
No way!
Their master is a statue? Devil Hunter rank B. Like a good boy. I was a good boy, the goodest of boys. Alright, let's save here. Under the ultra hard save. I would have thought normal would be too easy for me, and then I would start over in ultra hard mode and then just go on a rampage. Probably nobody. And nobody believes it either. Mission 18, Spirit Stone Elixir. Throw the Philosopher's Egg into the fire and transform it into a Spirit Stone. Perfect amulet, the combined form of Dante's pendant and Dark Knight's pendant. It allows entry into the underworld. Wait, is that a new sword? It looks transformable. Sparda! It's the true form of the Force Edge, the sword wielded by legendary Dark Knight Sparda. So we can level that up then, I guess. Boy, oh boy. Off to hell we go. We're going to hell in a handbasket now. Now there's the other mirror. I kind of want to level up. Wasn't there a leveling up thing here? You know what? Never mind. We're going to find one soon anyways. Let's just go. Let's not waste any time. Oh, the underwater level. Oh my god. Really? Oh no, they had to make another under. They give us the true form of Sparda and then we have to swim around with the harpoon gun. The true weapon of Sparda. And then we become a fish in the next level. Let's check out this room here as well. Can I... What? Oh, there's something in the barrels. Not here, though. Oh, man. Underwater, too. We got scissored. I just can't turn fast enough. I think I have to be closer to actually hit them. Now she's gonna go into the wall and then scissor me from inside the wall. There's still one here. Now we're good. The door with the horses. Look out for that one. Oh, there it is. A horse is a horse is a horse, of course. Ah, oh, we're out of the water. We get that, and then go through there. Where, have you been here before? We're underwater now? You gotta be kidding me. I hit the thing and then suddenly everything is full with water. Like instantly, it doesn't even flow in. What am I? I'm doing something wrong? I swim up and then... supposed to do. Maybe swim up straight? Oh, swim through the ceiling. Can only swim for a limited time. It seems. Philosopher's egg, a material used in alchemy. No! I hate this. And now I fell down. Wait, I can still go up, right? I have to do the swimming thing again. Fuck me, man. We're in this weird jumping part again. I don't like the jumping episodes in this game. Oh, there we go. I just have to aim correctly. I don't know how to do this jump here. Fuck! And we're in the water again! God! Okay, let's swim to the middle part. I don't even know which one that is. This one here, I think. Jump and... Oh, here. No. Oh, there we go. But this is all nothing? What am I doing up here then? I got... I don't even know what I got. I got a thing. Am I gonna do something with the thing? I go down again, maybe? Maybe I go down again. No, I've been here before. I gotta open something. This doesn't even continue here. It just ends. You gotta swim up again. Like a fish out of water. Let's see, what is this here? Nothing. Wait, to this here? Oh, okay. Wait, is that a door? Oh. Sweet Lord, I'm getting crazy here. I'm getting the maddening. Something here? It's another one of those weird... things. Triggers, platforms, or whatever. I activated both. I gotta do something here. I think I came in through the right door, right? Went through here. These all look the same. These alcoves or niches or whatever you want to call them. So we activate this and then I don't know. Oh, there's something engraved. Those who speak the truth shall put the egg in the basket. Put the lotion in the basket. It may take some time for it to transform. Oh man, it's this crap again! Oh, I hate this guy! I'm gonna make it a little bit quieter. Does it have a cannon now? Oh, it has a lot more health now. We're gonna be here for a long time. I'm gonna make it like really quieter because I think... Oh, it's shooting me. Let's shoot the blue crap. I think I've been playing this game way too loud so far. It's like, no, it's not like a horror game. Wait. No, it's putting me in the shit dimension again. Ah, man, now I have to fight like I don't know how many enemies here. Till I get out. I couldn't even level up the Sparda sword. Ah, man. I don't know what I have to do here. I think it's kill everything. I don't know if the skulls are optional or not. Huh? Night, sweetie. And this one takes two shots. Oh, there we go. What is that? The threat of the feather face. Feather face gets it. Can you stop it? Just keep shooting it. I can't even get to it. I don't know why I can't walk up to it. Oh no. It's so weird. The teleporter here. We can go back into the Trash Mountain combat. Ah, I hate this guy. We can't get closer. We get sucked into this trash dimension again. What do I have to do here? Hit the buttons again? Oh, there's this blue thing. Wait, I didn't want to go melee. There we go. We're killing it. And not with kindness. Oh, there it is. And he's sucking his egg in again. I don't know if I need to keep this... Oh, there it is. If I need to keep the button glowing or not. I'm not hitting it. What is this whirling crap? Where is it? I can't hit it. We're sucking it in again. Oh, there it is. I managed one shot. We're close, we're close. What? I don't know where his ball is. Oh, in the back. I think I got it, yes. Now get out of here, loser. Transformation is complete. Weather co inky dink. A strange voice from the transformed stone is echoing inside my head. I am the first key to opening the gate of the underworld. The second key resides in the mirror dimension. Oh, the mirror dimension. I know that place. It's the place with the mirrors. Very mirrory. Let's save and level up the Devil Sword. Mission 19, enter the corrupted world. Yeah, we're gonna power up first. The mission is open the gate to the underworld. Wait, we can't level up, we can't level up our new sword. It's not even here. Oh man, that sucks. We can't get any more vital stars, so we have the maximum amount of basically healing items. I can buy a couple of these that brings us back after death. I'm just gonna buy a bunch of those. Okay, something kills the crap out of us. Inferno, oh, we don't have enough. Rolling blade, oh, we need like 100. Okay, you know what, let's just gather some more points and then learn something cool. Okay, so now we have to, I just read it and forgot it again. Open the gate to the underworld. Oh, yeah. And we have to go to the mirror dimension first. I don't know where I'm going. Am I going here? Am I going somewhere else? Oh, no, I can't go back. So this was correct, I guess. Or I screwed it up. This is very irritating. I just don't know where to go. Open the gate to the mirror dimension. Is that here or is it the next floor? I'm gonna go into the elevator and I'm gonna hit all the floors, all the buttons. Stop on every floor until I find the mirror dimension. Is it here? I guess I have to go here. The elixir is responding strongly to the other painting. Oh, now I can go into this one. Haven't I been here before? Isn't this like the bedroom? The bedroom of broken promises. where all the rides were short and shitty. The mirror is responding to the elixir and the reflection is growing eerier. Oh, of course, now we're going into the mirror dimension through the mirror. Get it? No? Jump? Maybe not. Oh. Oh, you just click it twice. Oh, we're in the mirror dimension. It looks like blurry, like underwater. Do I go outside here? Oh, I hope I don't have to fight the other guy again. There's something here. Philosopher's Stone is the key to unlocking the gate of the underworld. There, we got the key already. Now we're gonna get punished. Hello. Oh, it's our new friends. They just wanna play. What is happening? Oh shit. Now it's not funny anymore. Oh shit. It became small again? Oh, they explode too. Okay, let's not go close when they're dead. They got the fireworks, the corpse fireworks going on. Going here? This looks crazy. Or maybe I'm going up. Up and away! Oh, my powers don't work. Up and nowhere. Wasn't there like this? Oh, here. Oh, of course, it's mirrored. This is where we followed Nello Angelo. I love saying this name. I hope I say it a lot more times. I can feel an enormous surge of evil deeper than the whirling dimension, but it would seem that I cannot travel there from where I am now. Yeah. We gotta put on our traveling boots. From where can I travel there then? Oh, this is where we can jump up. And then from here maybe. Can't travel there either. From here? Now I'm going away from it. Oh, there's something there. But I can't see anything. Can I jump here? And fuck, I'm all the way down again. Let's try one more time. Can't travel from where I am now. And then it continues here. way. Maybe I can just jump down and... This way? Oh. I'm starting to get mildly triggered here with repeating the same stuff over and over and over a million times. And how do I get to the dimension? Who knows? I need to take the Mirror Dimension Express. Maybe now I can jump here? The Mirror Dimension Taxi. Excuse me, taxi. I want to go to hell. Do you stop in hell? No, I don't need to go back after hell. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to stay there. I'm just going to have to. Oh, wait, this is new. Do I have to go back into the normal world and then from there? Too much devil and demon lore going on here. Here, maybe? Maybe I go back here. Do I go back here, or where do I go? Do I go this way? Oh, I hate this part. Gonna fall in, and we're gonna have to fight those skulls again. Yeah. Oh, I made it, actually. I didn't make it! Ah! Oh man, I love it. Ah, we're here again for the millionth time. You don't know how many times I had to go through this for the first boss. First time I fought Spider in normal mode. It was before I switched to ultra hard. You lose health here underwater too. Okay, now it teleports me up to the right side. Maybe it's the wrong side. I don't even know if you have to be here. This goes back to the castle. Oh, the Surge of Evil is reacting to the power of the elixir. It's starting to activate. Oh, I was just jumping in. Turns out we had to go into the puddle. Oh. Oh no, now it's blurry again. The low resolution and blurry. What is this, the vomit dimension? The nausea, the motion sickness dimension, guys. Better be careful here if you have motion sickness. The evil darkness is whirling with its mouth open. This must be the gate of the underworld. Exciting. And then we cannonball into the underworld. That is mission 19, I think, right? It's safe. Saved. All right, this is where we're learning Kung Fu, guys. We're becoming a Kung Fu master. We're going to show the devil. We're going to put all our swords aside and then... And then we're going to take the rocket launcher out from behind when the devil is laughing about our Kung Fu. I'm going to shoot him in the face. So, Ifrit... I can't... This is the other... What should we level up here? We got a couple of let's call them continues. No. Oh, we can't get more continues? These are continues, basically. I wasted the money again, and now I can't... air hike. Double jump in the... Oh, I just wasted... Oh, we need to... Now we're 200 short, because you weren't paying attention. You buffoon, you. Wait, I have an idea. I'm just gonna reset the whole game, since I just saved. And then we're gonna pour a liter of water on the PlayStation 2. Let's reload this here. Let's see what happens. Yeah, that'd be an expensive joke since my PS2 is modded. PS1 is also modded. It's a lot more expensive than... and recapped and everything. All right, here we go. Air hike. Now I have enough. Now we can double jump in the air if we have Alastor equipped. No, I just powered up. Alastor. And we will equip Alastor because we want to see how the double jump is. Now that the game is over, we're going to make a double jump and then end the game. Okay. So this is nice to reach places like this one here. Oh, look, I learned it in the perfect moment. Now I can just go there. I'm like, yeah, now I will just double jump in the air. I don't need to jump off the wall anymore. Well, I guess I could have gotten here with the jumping off the wall. There's a thin layer of flesh blocking the path. It appears to lead to the next room. Oh, these guys. That guy's dying, no? Could you please die? Pretty please with two sugar on top, die. I think I liked Sparda better. I think it does more damage. Shit. They're gonna blow. Watch out, they're gonna blow. They're gonna blow me up. No, I added the up. It's okay if I say the up after saying nothing for a bit. It still means to set the thing that I said in the end. It doesn't mean when I stop saying something like blow me. It doesn't mean blow me if I say up after. It means blow me up. It just, it's a little bit, you know. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh no, we're gonna have to fight the trash mountain again.
Dante! Dante! Help me!
Trish! Oh.
Oh man, oh, this guy, the third time we're fighting this crap heap.
Trish, stay back!
Now it's different though, you know? Now we have less space. Okay, oh, now I can see him change. But I can't see his blue ball. Oh, there it is. He's losing health. He's not losing health. Got him! Perfect. Oh, I just got one shot off. Me into the shit dimension again. Oh, why does this crap have to keep happening? I hate it here. Now we have to fight all this crap again. For the millionth time. So this is a little bit lazy, I have to say. You know, even if you're like an action game fan, which I'm not, I prefer survival horror, like the classical ones with that people that play action games would say, with the crappy controls. But even if you really love this game, it's still like the four times. You fight Nero Angelo four times, you fight this trash heap three times, now it's the third time. Gotta melee this guy here. Now this is the Nero Angelo again. It's the fifth time. I don't have the devil trigger here. He's dodging while. Oh, I got him. Will you leave this? Is the exit? What? Here. Oh, let's make sure this trash heap doesn't suck us in again. Sucked us in too many times. Okay, now it's gonna have to put its cannon out. It's blue orb! And we're blasting it! No, I wanna hit the button here.
You should know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die!
We're fighting right now. Wait, the trash heap is coming for me. No, it's going in the wrong direction, you idiot. Hit the button. I can't even hit it without getting interrupted. I'm back shooting it. I almost have it. It healed itself. Wait. Wait, I'm almost dead. Healing. Yes, I will use it and love it too. I can't even shoot! He's interrupting me! To jump. Yes.
Dante! Dante, why did you save my life?
Because you look like my mother. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
Come any closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her! You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire!
Definitely didn't expect that. She has to clean the toilets in hell now for half a year. Devil Hunter rank C. So this is the last mission now, 21. It's gotta be the last mission. How much? 2,000? We got 2,000. So let's buy like maybe extra lives? I don't know what we're buying. Pulsate the heart and open the last gate. We gotta pulsate the heart. Magma drive. Oh, we have that one. 2,200. Kick 3. Kickle. Wait, is the Kickle 3 or Kick 13? Oh, it's Kick 13. I was trying to read on the left side. Since I'm using sparred all the time. I don't think I want to level up the other swords anymore. I'm going to get another vital star since I just used it. Now we're back to 3. Brings back... Okay, I want to get an untouchable. Shield surrounding the body, protecting it from any attack for a certain period. That sounds pretty good. And let's get another continue here. Alright, it's time to kick the devil in the butt. We're already here. What is happening? Everything is different here. Imagine living here.
This is where I live. It's a little bit different. Tentacles and flesh everywhere.
But not the good kind of flesh. That's the last gate that goes to hell or something. What happens if I fall down here? I can restart. Oh yeah, just switch the goddamn camera perspective while in midair. That makes the jumps a lot better. Now I can jump back. I hope I don't fall down. They're oogling me from down there. And the shit. I'm actually safe down here, okay. Okay, we're going... music. We're going back through the door that... to this door. They're all pulsating. Get them blasted. Can hear something. What the hell? Am I going here? No, don't touch. Oh shit, I'm leaving. Okay, I'm leaving. Hey, it's pushing me back. Okay, we can't go that way. Wow, I have... Oh, we can kill them. Okay, maybe we can kill them. Don't touch. Okay, we got past those. We lost some health. What is this guy now? Ouch! Did he lose his brain? Oh, they're bombs. I'm low on health. Please drop some healing. What? Why am I exploding now? If I wait too long, then a worm comes out. I don't know what is happening anymore. We have continues, though. We have a bunch of continues. Maybe 5 or more. How can he not hit him? Die. He's dying. Please drop a blue ball. He's dropping. Oh, this shit again. What the hell is happening here? It's insane. I'm gonna heal. I don't know where that door was. It was the other way, wasn't it? It's so irritating. It was down here. No, don't touch. Don't touch. Is this the right way? Where the fuck? And now the door closes. Oh, it's gonna blow. After feeling, I'm walking back and forth and ah, shit! Oh, it's a healing. This is the right way, I think. I'm so confused. These guys. Okay, we got him. Let's make sure we fall into the lava. Now that looks like a switch. I have to say, this is a very convenient architecture here. Oh. Wait, I just failed again. Very logical layout in here. I wouldn't have made it any different if I was there. Living here! Oh, did you see? That was super close. And now we kill it? Now it's over. And another button here. That's what I needed, some jumping obstacle course towards the end of the game. Oh, I can't get up here? Are you stupid? Oh man, I'm losing time here. They're gonna go down again. Oh, I made it. And there we have it. Cheers. What a crazy parkour of madness. Oh, this opens the gate to hell or something. Oh wait, that's the pulsating heart. Two hearts beat us one. Two hearts beat us none. Do I shoot it now? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going that way. Oh, we're just walking over it. Yeah. Usually that happens to me, that the people walk over his heart. Yeah, now I'm the one for a change. 717. And we're going here? I have no idea. This looks new. Oh, it's the spider room. I have to go the other way through the heart. Or destroy the heart. What the heart is for. It seems to go up somewhere. Oh god, I almost fell in. Oh, that's the door. I beat another game. I made it. All right. Well, thanks for hanging out. And of course, we haven't made it without a boss fight. I thought it only had 21 missions. Turns out I was wrong. First time in my life that I've ever been wrong about anything. Oh, no, that's mission 20. 21 is now. Oh. Because, of course, Zoe. I'm never wrong. I want to buy one of those healing things. Mission 22. No, it was 21. Legendary battle. Vital star. Yeah, please. Some of those healing things. I hope this is a game where the ultimate boss fight is actually easy. Sometimes there's those games. Wait, why is the castle so pretty? Or so clean and polished? I'm fighting the statue. Mundus.
I must face a spider. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Thank you. much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus!
Featherface again.
Those eyes. Deep in them, I see the same light as in Sparta's eyes.
Why my mother?
That useless being? If you need a mother, I can create it. As many as you want. Just like I created Trish.
Silence!
Here we go. Fighting in the air? I don't know what's happening. Wait, it's a shooter now. Ha! It's a shoot 'em up. Wow, who the fuck? And up is down and down is up. That makes it a lot worse. Oh. I have to shoot his orbs, I think. Oh, I don't have to press the button all the time. I need to hit his chest. Oh, what happened? Did he push me away? Oh. What is happening? Oh, his wings? Stage two, here we go. Okay, buddy, you ready? Oh! Old buddy, old pal, time to get your ass handed to you. Oh, okay. Oh, I have to go to him. Oh, there's like... oh, I didn't see them. Can he aim for it? Shit! Oh. Whoa, Nelly! Wait, stop falling into the lava! Kill the dragon now, and I'm almost dead. Fuck. No, I was just on the thing. I'm almost dead. Oh boy, oh boy. I can't do anything. What the fuck? Stop on this platform, you idiot! Now he shoots the things instead of him. Oh, there we go. I don't know what that is. It's shooting me. Does it damage him? Oh yeah, it damages him a little bit. What the fuck? I can't land on this thing. What? I need to heal again. Wow, this is a nightmare. I can't go into the menu. Okay, here we go. Untouchable. Eliminate all evil around me. Go! Do I kill this guy? Is it even killable? Can't hit it anymore. What the fuck? Let's try something. Switch the weapon. To the flying one. Do I wanna... Maybe I should use the nightmare. And... one more healing. But this seems to be a good weapon. I can't go onto this stupid rock. There we go. Yes, I got him. Yes, shoot him. Kill him.
My mother risked her life for me, and now you too. I should have saved you. I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light. This was my mother's. Now I'm giving it to you. My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Oh yeah. Devil Hunter rank D for Dan. That's the best rank. It's even better than S. We got the Dan ranking, and I guess we're gonna get a new game plus, maybe? Save this. Would have thought that I would beat this on ultra hard. Turns out, like, the survival horror element in this game were still present enough for me to benefit off of my experience and passion. Oh no, did I get another mission? Escape Mallet Island before it collapses. Oh no! And now we have to run? Okay. Okay, I don't even need to upgrade. I know where the... No, I don't know where the exit is. Is the exit the entrance or is it somewhere else? Who knows? We're gonna find out. Trish, are we leaving her here? Okay, bye, Trish. We got 5 minutes. That's it. through here? I don't know where the exit is. We gotta leave this demon dimension first. Wait, is this the entrance or the exit? No, this is the wrong way. I got that. Oh god. Oh. I think I came from here. Stop targeting the stupid birds! God damn it, I can't even move! Oh, I hate those guys, they have so much health. Oh, there's something there in the corner. Something here. Untouchable. Is the door open now? Hello, open. Oh, it opens. Oh, you went the right way. Hooyah! And now I have no idea where we are. Do I have to kill everything again here? And just leave. Take me away! This is the exit, right? Am I going up? Yeah. I made it? What is happening? Oh, the mirror. Yeah, excuse me, I have to leave. I'm not going to waste my time anymore. Wait, this is the exit here, right? How am I supposed to remember everything in the castle where I came from 5 hours ago? Here? Got to defeat the enemy. Is it open now? Do I need to kill more? There's more. Oh, it opens. Yes. Thank God for cutscenes. I can.
The gate has been opened. Dante, you are not getting away. This is where you will die.
I'm not going anywhere. Besides, there's no place to go. Look around. This will be your burial ground as well.
Great, I got another guy, another boss fight. I love it so much. Love me, Thunder. Love me, Kuro. Eternal boss fights, I love you. Oh, we're killing him. Just keep shooting him. This is like the Resident Evil guy that is in the... in the train that comes closer and closer. And when he reaches you, you die. Whoa! We're playing on ultra hard too, so...
What is the matter? Here your powers are weak, human.
No.
Dante. You'll be okay. You can do it.
What? Mother.
Use my power!
Trish! Okay.
Feed your power and Trish's power into your guns. Ebony and Ivory, then use your devil trigger and blast the big shot into Mundus. My power into the guns. Of course I know how to do that. I mean, who doesn't know how to feed their power into their guns? Oh. I have no clue what I'm doing.
It looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot. Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya?
Oh no, I have to fly now. This game has everything. Whoops. Wait, up is down. Oh. Uh-oh. No, that's not good. Wait. Oh. This is like a Resident Evil 4 escape. But, instead of a boat, you have a plane. Oh. Good, we're playing it on ultra hard, so we can't make any mistakes. Yeah, you can see in flawless, my flawless run.
Forget though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick. Devil never cry. Yes? Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.
Here we go, last mission. 10 minutes, we killed Mundus, I don't know how many times in a row, including his different stages, maybe like 4 times. We sent him back to where he came from. Okay, now I don't know what this is. Difficulty ultra hard. We got 25,000 red orbs. Retried 0 times. Even on that's all the missions up to 23. Our ratings. We got 1 S rating. A bunch of C's, mostly B's. Stylish. Stylish combos. We got only 6 and we got 493 dull ones. We got 223 cool ones, though. So that's cool. That is very cool. I'm gonna save now. And it's back to mission 1. I don't know what happens now.
Two millenniums ago.
Oh wait, it just starts over.
Devil May Cry.
It starts over. Okay. Anyways, I hope. You know what? Let's go to the title screen first here. No, not this. Not this button, not that button. No, ever did this button here. That button. There we go. We got the button. Okay, anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. As you can see, this hasn't been an actual survival horror game. It is in our Survival Horror Classics playlist. It was originally intended to be a Resident Evil Resident Evil, a sequel, but then they made it a lot more actiony. As you can see, they made it a lot more actiony. Not just a lot, but a lot. It doesn't really have much from a survival horror game. It's got some consumables, I guess, and it's got the atmosphere in the castle sometimes. And I guess that's pretty much it. Oh.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago.
Remember to vote for the next survival horror classic game.
Eventually, I should hit the jackpot sooner.
Let's raise the table. One of these three. No, not that one. There we go. You can vote for one of these three games here. If you go to my YouTube page and you click on community, vote for one of these three. For now, it looks like this one. No, this one here is winning. But you can always choose. You can, if there's enough people of you voting, we're gonna play another one as the next one in this series. Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play, and I'll be seeing you in the next one. Goodbye. Let's rock.